She's so savvy. Now loading in. Goes in. They're all set. They're off. Freedom Passage bounced out well. Stormy Sophie is getting out now to take a short lead. Run Chewy runs as for speed with the red cap, Amalthea Island. Malibu Party is close up on the inside, is now racing a joint third. Dropping back in the field is Lady Leah. Freedom Passage got shuffled back on the inside there, clear back to second last. Back in the pack, Back Flash is now taking fifth. It's a fast pace. The leaders are tearing away there on the turn. Further back in the field are Zalia and She's So Savvy, nine lengths off the fast pace. Then Lady Leah, Saudi's Hope, and Freedom Passage. Vagary is last, 11th and last, and at least 15 lengths off of the lead. Coming around the turn now, Stormy Sophia leads it by a neck. Run, Chewy, run. Couple of long shots out here on the lead. And Amalfi Island, also a big price, is racing third. Back Flash is now moving in. She's So Savvy. Zalia with the red sleeves is coming on now. Right behind them come Malibu Party. Lady Leah goes to the inside. She and Vagrancy both coming on from far behind now as they straighten away for the final quarter. On the lead, Stormy Sophia is about to become swarmed. Here comes Malibu Party, Freedom Passage, Lady Leah, Zalia. All the while, Zalia comes to the front. She's shifting in, a 16th to go. Zalia leads, and she's coming away. It is Zalia with a big kick. An impressive win by the daughter of Scat Daddy. Zalia and Shaun Bridgmohan draws clear, stylishly to win by six. Lady Leah ran second. Freedom Passage third. Malibu Party checked in fourth.